So you're ready to stream to YouTube, Twitch, Facebook, or insert other streaming site that may or may not still be around by the time you watch this video here. Or perhaps you want to record videos or webinars. How can you do that? OBS Studio is a powerful, free, and open source program that lets you do all of that. It can be kind of intimidating to learn, but it doesn't have to be. I'm Epos Fox, the Stream Professor, and here's how to get started with OBS in 3 minutes. Let's go. Download and install OBS if you haven't already. Instructions for your operating system are provided on the site. Once you open up OBS for the first time, it should prompt you with the Auto Configuration Wizard. If it doesn't, go to Tools, and it's the first option there. Follow the questions about your priorities, where, you know, streaming or recording, resolution or smooth frame rate, and it will automatically determine the best settings for you. No need to stress about them. Next, it's time to add some sources. You typically are going to use at least one audio source, such as a microphone, and one video source, such as a webcam, gameplay capture, or display capture. Let's set those up. To add your audio source, first go to Settings and then click the Audio tab. If you want your system sound to be captured or streamed, such as for music, your game sounds, or voice chat, or general system sounds, then choose the system output under Desktop Audio Devices. Leaving it on default should work, but you can choose your specific audio device that matches what you have set to hear out if you want to make sure, you know, make certain that it's the right device. Under Mic and Aux Devices, choose your microphone. This could show up as a named device if it's USB, so something like the Elgato Wave microphone or PreSonus audio interface. Or if you use a 3.5mm connected headset mic or mixer, it should just show up as something like Realtek mic input. Click Apply and OK. Now, let's add a video source. This is at the bottom of the screen in the Sources list. We'll cover sources more in depth in a future video, but as a quick rundown, display capture is to capture your entire monitor, window capture captures a specific window, game capture hooks your video games, and video capture devices captures webcams and capture cards. We'll add a webcam for now by adding a video capture device and choosing our webcam from the list, verifying that it works, and hit OK. Your webcam may add an audio device for the onboard microphone in the mixer section. You'll probably want to mute that if you're using a dedicated microphone, so you don't have duplicated audio with one sounding really bad. Lastly, we need to connect to your streaming service. If you're just recording, you can click Start Recording and you're good to go. If you're streaming, open Settings back up and go to Stream. You can choose your specific streaming service from the drop-down menu and sign in. This gives you dockable windows for aspects of some streaming services, such as Twitch chat, stream information, viewer count, etc. Once set up, you can click Start Streaming and be off to the races. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, consider subscribing to stay up to date with all the latest OBS updates and tricks. See ya.